how does it feel na talagang yung P-pop rising siya to the top talaga na grabe, ang daming groups na nakikilala, nagde-debut, and lahat one goal lang talaga na iangat yung P-pop.
I think, ano po, we really have to thank SB19 talaga for starting this movement talaga. Because I think P-pop Rise all started because of what their efforts of really lifting this community.
Sa ang lupalok ng
kaya parang I think it's very important to acknowledge who started all of this. And I know there have been a lot of P-pop groups before SB19, but pero SB19, at least in our hearts, really made that impact na that started these opportunities for us and a lot of new P-pop groups right now. And we couldn't be more grateful for them. And nakaka-amaze po kasi they've been in the game for quite some time, pero they keep on releasing banger after bangers. And we're just so inspired with the work that they've done po.
Yeah. And most of us were, 18s.
Yes. Totoo. Yeah. Oh. Alam mo, share ko lang, I remember doing an interview with SB19. Noong parang way back 2018, 2019, launching lang din nila. Ganto din sila, sobrang aga sa set. Tapos talagang pag nagre-rehearse sila, alam mo, very synchronized. And nakuwento din nila, parang sa inyo yung training nila, talagang parang puspusan patayan talaga. So, no? Pero look where they are now, na talagang tinitingala natin lahat, diba?
And they set the standard talaga pa. Mm-hmm. They set the standard so high for everyone, which, as it should.
Right.
Ganun talaga. Nakaka-proud, syempre.
Super. And nakaka-proud at nakakatuwa din na makita lahat ng groups talaga. Walang competition, walang anything na nanega talaga. All the way supportahan lahat,
yes.
No?
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's how it should be po. Right from the get-go, it should just always be about love, positivity, because we're here in one community trying to uplift each other. Dahil ang success po ng isang P-pop group ay success ng lahat po.
Yeah.
I hope na yung mga fans is sana walang mangyari ng mga fan war ganun.
Right.
So,
yes.
Yun lang.
Mm-mm.
Spread po, love lang.
Tama yan, Eli, no? Siyempre sa mga fans, minsan doon, well, nothing against sa mga fans, pero kasi sometimes we have to learn how to respect din yung other groups. Kung hindi sila yung, kumbaga, bias mo, it's okay na wag ka na lang mag-comment rather than saying hate things.
Yun nga po, parang, di ba, if you can't tolerate something, just at least respect it.
Right.
And you can leave it at that po. Mm-hmm. You know yun, mas, sabi nga, tama nga sabi ni Nico kanina, if you're, you'll exert more effort when you hate someone. Di ba?
Ano ang pangit ng mundo pag, ano, puro bangayan. Dapat mahalan lang. Ang sarap magmahal.
Ang sarap magmahal.
Unite as one. And,